You boys are gonna get a kick out of this.